Eaton.
Okay, tomorrow we're going to see cooler temperatures, but unfortunately that doesn't necessarily mean we'll see any wintry action. We're looking at rain showers for central Virginia tomorrow. So we'll be on the cooler side, but not cool enough to see any wintry action. But we are tracking the potential for possibly seeing some flurries, maybe even some snow showers on Thursday. That's looking to be your best chance. Still a ways out, so we'll keep a close eye on that Thursday system. And as for next weekend, it's never too soon to look ahead to the next weekend. It's looking to just be cold and seasonable. Today we had a high temperature of 43 degrees. It's basically where we'll actually sit for tomorrow as well. But this morning was awfully cold outside. This morning we started off with temperatures in the teens. Right now we're sitting at 34 in the Richmond area, feeling like we're in the 20s. We have a nice light breeze moving in from the southeast. We'll continue to see that southern breeze actually provides us with some moisture that we're already actually seeing on your satellite and radar as we're dealing with a few light rain showers at this almost midnight hour. Seeing some light rain showers near 460 on Route 15 near Dinwiddie, Alberta, South Hill, Chase City, Kenbridge, and a few light rain showers near Cullen as well as Farmville. As for tomorrow, we're going to start to see some drier conditions within the overnight hours, waking up with mostly cloudy skies, but those rain showers will increase throughout the day tomorrow. And as those rain showers will increase, so will our temperatures. So we're going to get out of those freezing temperatures by about 7, 8 o'clock in the morning. You see your highs in around the low 40s. So bringing it down for you on your hour by hour. When you wake up tomorrow morning, looking at mostly cloudy skies. However, I wouldn't rule out a few drizzles closer towards the the southwestern portion of Virginia. But as we continue throughout the day, rain showers start to fill in, become more widespread by the afternoon hours on Monday, and we'll continue to see those widespread showers even into early Tuesday morning. And then we're looking at a cold front that will finally sweep through the area as you start to see some breaks between the clouds by Tuesday afternoon. And that's when you can expect to see drier conditions return to central Virginia. As far as conditions go tomorrow, we're looking at rain showers of central Virginia, but we do have a winter storm watch for areas in the Shenandoah Valley where they likely could see a bit of ice accumulation. So if your travels bring you closer towards the Shenandoah Valley, or even going over Afton Mountain tomorrow, make sure that you are cautious on 64 as well as 81, as we're going to see some slick spots and they're under a winter storm watch. As far as your next chance of seeing any action, that will be on Thursday, which will be a tricky system. We're looking at seeing some cold air move in within the overnight hours Wednesday into Thursday, potentially seeing some possible flakes right on the cusp of that rain to snow line. So it's going to be a close call for that wintry system on Thursday and moves out rather quickly as well. So we'll focus on the rain for tomorrow and then we'll get to Thursday system. And then beyond Thursday system, we're looking at dry conditions and just staying seasonably chilly. CBS 6 will return after this.